Here we go. Huh?
I think it's hostile.
Oh, okay, so I just have to destroy these. And they reappear. So how am I supposed to do this? Hold on. I'm looking this up. And yes, I'm doing this on video because I'm annoyed at this point and don't care. This guy just had a C rank the entire time. I don't want a C rank, I want an A rank. No, I don't want the golden gummy ship. Oh my god. Obviously, I can't freaking... You know what? I'm just gonna fight him this way. Maybe I get the golden gummy ship for defeating him, not by A-ranking him, but just by defeating him in general. You have no idea how annoyed I am right now. You really don't. Recover kit. I was supposed to go with the freaking recover kit. I gotta make sure I have everything in order. This is also pissing me off. So we're talking about the Endymion ship for freaking... Talking about the Endymion ship for getting through the barrier in the first place. But I prefer to have more offense. Offense is good, you never know when you'll need it. Stop getting in the way. There's the thing of this. It's just so hard because I don't know whether to let go of the friggin' whatever. Sorry, I keep pausing because it's like tiring my hand out. This is the ultimate battle and I have to win. So it creates like an impenetrable force field that I have to get rid of. At least that's what I'm assuming. And it's annoying because these little twerks keep bringing up the damn force field. Come on. Okay, so I can destroy these things. So they're making a force field around themselves, but not to protect themselves. At least got a B, surprisingly. So is every time I destroy a component that the score goes up? It is.
I just have to get like 60,000 or something to get an order? Is that it?
Yes!
Wait. Wait. Oh, there's more. Wait, is that him? I don't know if that is. Oh my god. Yeah! Finally! I got him! Trophy earned. Thermal spear. And look at that. We have the golden highway. And we also have all the special weapons. So let's see what's left. Take out 9,999 Heartless with your Gummi Ship to receive its commendation. And then, understand the true joy of Gummi Ships to receive this commendation. So, do I have to complete all the other missions to do this? If so, sign me up. I can't believe it. I've finally beaten Schwarzgeist. Ugh.
go ahead and switch out our main ship. Holy cow. That's amazing. But we're not here for that. What we're here for is this. I think I ought to have a nice old screenshot of my accomplishment. Believe it. We finally won against Schwarzgeist. Angel, please get out of the way. Wait a minute. What do I want to take? The Falcon or the Invincible? We'll take the Falcon. Holy crap! Dude. Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, dude, you have no idea how satisfying it is to finally have this golden HIGHWIND in my hands. I knew I could do it. Oh, it's beautiful. Level 99 Golden HIGHWIND. Ow. Dude. Do you see how much damage that did? Like, hardly any. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Oh, this is amazing. Do you realize what this means I can do? I can easily A rank every mission I want. Come here, you. Oh my god. That's amazing.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so happy right now. Now, the only thing I need to figure out is where exactly all the uncompleted missions are. You know what I should actually do real quick? I should try to find a list of treasures so I know what I'm missing. Kingdom Hearts 3 Gummi Ship Treasures. Isn't what I want. You need to A rank every battle mission to get all the treasures. Oh crap, really? I have to. Wow. I mean, it makes it easier to figure out what I'm doing then, but god damn. In that case, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Because I do believe that so I'm gonna begin the next episode with, well, a lot of materials and me trying to level up every single Keyblade. And then I'll try to level up every Keyblade to the max. Even if I don't have the Ultima, I'm gonna level up every Keyblade. And then I'm going to synthesize everything. We'll figure it out in the next episode. So thank you all for watching this episode of Kingdom Hearts 3. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more content in the future, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time.
So it's worth noting now that I'm going to be silent while I focus on completing the other Gummi Ship missions that I have not completed. Thankfully, the game is kind enough to tell you what level you're missing on a rank. You'll see what I mean soon enough. So, I'm gonna be silent while I concentrate. Alright. Ready? We're finally gonna take on the final mission A rank. Wait, why is my... being down. Just try to ignore it. final mission. Let's take this sucker out. Not even gonna take all that much effort. I'm already at A rank. He's already gonna die. This is great. Goodbye, sir. By the way,
the Schwarzgeist.
No, Schwarzgeist. Oh god. Ugh. As I was saying, the Schwarzgeist is not very easy to deal with. You have to consistently hit his shields and his missile pods until you get to the rank or score of 1 million, and then finish him off. That's how you get A rank. So, with everything being done, one final thing we can do in this episode is look at all the treasures we've gotten. Everything that can be done in the Gummi Ship world has been complete. Well, hopefully they will be. First thing we need to do is check up on all our treasures. Although I'm fairly certain that every little thing with the Gummi Ship has been done. Every treasure has been gotten, every mission complete, every constellation gotten. Everything done. So, you know, Gummi Editor.
What?
Why the hell do I even need this? By the way, my voice is gonna be messed up, I don't know why. Wait. What's missing? Wait, is there more things in the Gummi Shop?
What can we get ya?
No. Hang on a minute.